slowly set the ball out, have it out, slowly this side, and then rotate as violently as I can with my upper body back to this side. So what that'll look like here. I get to that point as aggressive as possible in the opposite direction, slow, speed it up, notice feet stay relatively square, so have the knees bent and the butt back so the hips can remain as square as possible and everything is moving through that upper rotation.